In this video, I'm going to share with you 20 online tools for print on demand. I'm going to share with you where they are, how much they cost, if they're free or not, and I'm going to put links in the description. Let's go. Hey everyone, it's Juno with Detour Shirts. In this video, I'm going to share with you 20 print on demand tools that you can find online. Now, I'm not going to talk about those that you download, like Procreate and Affinity Designer, Illustrator. Those are apps that you have to download for your either iPad or your desktop. These are all be online. I'm going to put all the links in the description. I'm going to share with you really quickly where to find them, how much they cost, if they're free or not, what's their monthly cost, and then you can do more research. But I just wanted to have a video as a resource for you if you ever wanted to know about different tools. Come back to this video if you're not ready to use them right now, and then you can see them again. So this list is not in any particular order, so let's just jump in and get right to it. So the first one I wanna share is Kittl. You can find it on kittl.com. This is an app where you can design t-shirts as well as anything, posters, cards, social. They have lots of templates, as you can see right here, and they have different plans. So you can try it out for free, but if you want to go pro and use these for a bigger size commercial license, you have the pro version. You also have the expert version, which is a little different. That's the one I'm on. And you can see the difference between 20 credits and 100 credits and those things like that. So there's Kittl, kittl.com, great for graphics and designing. The next app is Canva, canva.com. I think most people in the world have heard of Canva. This is similar to Kittl where you can do design, but it does a lot more as well. You can do videos, presentations, and so on. I have lots of tutorials for Canva and for Kittl on my channel. And here are the prices for Canva. You can see you can start Canva for free, lots you can do for free. And there's also a pro version, and they also have a Teams thing too if you have a small team, a group of people. So Canva's really good. I would suggest you look into it. It does a lot for free, but there's a lot of good things you can do with the pro version. So app number three is Vexels, vexels.com. You can go there and see it. Very similar to the other two, except they do more things. They have a t-shirt maker, a mock-up generator, logo maker, lots of different things. I also have videos for Vexels, so if you want to check them out, just slightly different. Each one of these has a slightly different thing that they do really well. And the pricing for it is monthly, you can see here. So one thing that Vexels does that the others don't is they have a lifetime version. So if you want to do one-time payment and you don't have to worry about it, people who want to stay on here for years and years and keep doing print on demand, I think that's a good value because the price never goes up and you can always use it. But they also have the monthly one as well, so you can figure out which one works best for you. The next app is Placeit, so placeit.net. You can see they do designs as well, but the thing that they're most known for is mock-ups. So you can see here apparel mock-up. Mock-ups is a huge thing. You can see it's the first one there. Their price is, it says $9.95 to create a logo, but if you go here for unlimited subscription, $7.47 per month. So really good deal. I use it for mockups. I post it on Instagram and other places. You might have seen these. I've done tutorials on this as well. Lots to do. There's lots more than mockups, but that's what they're known for. Come here and figure out if this one works good for you. So the next app I want to share is creativemarket.com. You can see right here, they have a different model. It's not like a subscription model. If you want something here, you can buy it. You can see different prices for different things here. They have fonts, they have graphics, they have all kinds of things. So one of the cool things about Creative Market is you can open your own shop and start selling those kinds of things too. So if you're a graphic designer and you can build fonts or graphics or things, you can do sell things here as well as buy things from other people for your print on demand. So pretty cool idea here. It's like it says, it's a market. It's a creative market where you can buy and sell things. So something very similar to Creative Market is Creative Fabrica. They also have things that you can buy, fonts and graphics and things. And you can see you can buy it for a price right here, but you can also buy a monthly subscription. So they kind of have both models. So you can see they're running a big sale for $4.99 a month, where regularly it's $29 a month. So if you want to do Creative Fabrica, there's that. And there's also CF Spark, which I talked a lot about recently. which is their AI, which is $9 a month, which is on top of the All Access. So the All Access doesn't include some of those Spark things you can see here, private downloading and hiding prompts and things like that. So if you wanna get both, you can. Really good deal right now with the $9 a month plus the $4.99 a month. The next app that I wanna talk about is Leonardo.AI. Now, I talked about this a lot. This is an AI program. I have a few videos about it. If you come here to Leonardo.AI to sign up, but once you signed up, you go to another app, which is app.leonardo.ai, and you can see tons of really cool graphics, which I've shown before. And their pricing plan is this. You can do a lot for free, but then there's a $12 a month option, a $30 a month option, and a $60 a month option, and all of them are kind of upgrades on how many tokens you get and how many things you can do every month. So the next app is Pretty Merch. They're best known for the Pretty Merch dashboard. It's mainly for merch by Amazon or Amazon Merch on Demand. And the pricing is here. You can see they have $165 a year. I can do this to monthly. So the price is $19 a month or $19 a month for the research suite. I'll show you what that is in a minute. Or you can get both for $29.99. So the research one is app.prettymerch.com, which is not a plugin like the Pretty Merch that you're used to, but it has a few other things. You can see home has top selling and some of these other ones with keywords, which is cool. Trend finder, you got TM search, keywords, favorites, which is coming soon in training. So they just kind of building this one up, but it's online as well, just not connected to Amazon. So another online tool is a plugin. I'm gonna talk about a few plugins on the Chrome browser. So these are Chrome plugins. You can see Chrome Web Store. The first one is DS Amazon Quick View. You might have heard me talk about this. I use this one right here. You can see it's added. And it just adds the BSR to your listing. So you don't have to click on there. You can see it right away. It looks like this. You won't see this without the DS Amazon Quick View, but you can look really quickly at the BSRs of any thing on Amazon right away and see how well they're selling. So another plugin is Productor. So I'm gonna type in here, Productor. You can see I use this one for Productor for Merch by Amazon, but there's Productor for KDP and all those other ones. This is the one I've added. I don't use it as much, but it is kind of like Pretty Merch, but has a lot of other features too. So come here, I'll put a link and you can try this out as well. Lots to see here in Productor. So one more Chrome plugin that I want to share with you is Amazon Suggestion Expander. Just do AMZ Suggestion Expander right there. And you can see that's the one I've downloaded. There's a couple of them, but this is the one I use, AMZ Suggestion Expander. So it does what it says. It just expands on what you're searching for on Amazon. Let me show you how it works. So let's say I'm looking for a barbecue t-shirt. You can see right away it comes up with different things and expands it. So if I do funny barbecue, it helps me find things that I may not have seen before, words after, and so on. So another research tool that a lot of people use and I've used is Merch Informer. So you can see here is Merch Informer. They have a ton of stuff. I can't go through all of these, but you'll see if you come here, you can read more about it. And here's the pricing. They have a newbie pricing $9.99 and a professional pricing $19.99, and you can see the difference there. So there is a free trial. I also have a link in my description, but you can see you can grab your free trial, try it out, see if it works for you, see if it has a lot of the different tools that you are looking for. So another app that I use is called Photopea. It's like Photoshop but online, totally free. You don't have to pay anything for it. And it's usually photopea.com, but I have an Automate POD extension that I'm running with Photopea that I may have to show you in a little bit. But it's just like Photoshop. You can do graphics on here and do lots of different things. I have tutorials of Photopea as well. If you look through my channel, you'll find that. So this is a great graphics resource if you're just starting out and want to do some things like people do with Photoshop. So another app that I want to talk about that a lot of people use, it's Freepik. So you can find a lot of free graphics on here that you can use. for your t-shirts. I wouldn't use it by themselves, but a lot of things that you can kind of put together. And then they also have a paid version. So here's the difference here, premium versus free. You can see so many more things you can do with premium, as well as some of the plans here. They also have Flatcon, which is icons, if you wanna use icons as well. So the next app I wanna show you is called Repr. You can see right here, repr.app, Repr app. It basically makes a pattern out of anything. It's amazing. You should come here and watch the video. I'm gonna do a video about it shortly in the future. And their pricing is just monthly or yearly if you wanna save it, but you can see $12.99 a month or $9.99 a month if you wanna do yearly, and it includes all of this stuff. You can try it for 14 days, see if it works for you. Lots of things have patterns for print on demand, so this would be a really good resource. So the next app is Podly. I've never used this one, but in my Facebook group, people said that they have used this. It's podly.co. It's basically another thing like Pretty Merch and Merch Informer and Productor, where you kind of get some data to help you. You can see all these things. Watch the video, learn about it. I don't know that much about it. I might have to learn about it and then do a video, but here's the pricing. You can see they also have monthly, and you can get a better deal if you go annually. It would get 2 months free. So this is everything that it does. So there's a 7 days money back guarantee, no questions asked if you want to try it. If you've tried it, let me know in the comments. I want to hear more about this. I'm going to do some more research myself and maybe do a video later. So the next one here is Merch Titans, merchtitans.com. And they're mainly known for automation. At least that's how I know them. You can see Merch Titans automation, KDP automation, Canva Titans, but there's also some other research tools that they have and can do that. So here's the pricing for Merch Titans automation. So they have a single platform access, which is $24.99. They have a $69.99 all access, which is all the different things, not just the automation software. So lots to see here. I'm sure there's lots of videos on Merch Titans. I still haven't done one, but I still need to try it. Automation is really good if you have a lot of things to do and want to do it on a lot of different print-on-demand sites. So here's an interesting one. This is MerchJar, merchjar.com, and this is just for Amazon Merch on Demand, and this is just for Amazon ads. So if you have ads and you want to get control of it, maybe automate it or do something with it and make sure that your ads are working well for you, then this is MerchJar, probably one of the only ones out there that I know of for Amazon ads, to help you with Amazon ads. Really cool product. So there's plans really simple, $50 a month, unless you go over the $2,000 a month ad spend, which I think most people won't go over. So really easy, a lot to do here. I haven't started this yet, but I'm very interested in doing this. So the last two apps are AI apps. I just wanted to throw them in here. They're not specifically for Pod, but people are using them for print on demand. And the first one, of course, is MidJourney. Lots of people love MidJourney. I think it's one of the most popular AI apps. You join the Discord and you can see make a lot of cool designs or cool art here. And the pricing for that is here. You can see there's a free trial as well as a basic plan, a standard plan, and a pro plan. Basically with $10 a month, you can start. The free plan lets you play with it, but you don't get commercial rights to it. Only the other ones do. So if you're interested in AI art, MidJourney is probably one of the most popular ones, and for only $10 a month, you can start doing that. So the last one here is another AI, it's ChatGPT. You can go here, openai.com/blog/ChatGPT. And this is what it looks like when you get on here, and you can log in or try it. I'm gonna hit here and you can see, just type anything in. You can ask it a question, you can ask it to solve problems. It's really good for all those things. Not necessarily design, but the word part of print on demand. So very popular right now. And I think this can be a great resource for print on demand, writing descriptions, thinking and brainstorming and all kinds of things like that. And there is a free and paid version for ChatGPT. For the free plan, you can see you can get on when the demand is low, but it's really high right now. So if you wanna get on there and use it, you probably will have to pay. Every time I go on there for free, I got lucky this time, but most of the time I get on there, it's not open. So if you wanna use that, can try ChatGPT for $20 a month. So there you go, 20 different apps that you can use for print on demand. Hopefully this is a good resource for you. If you're not interested in these right now and wanna look at them later, bookmark this and save them for later. The only thing is, these are the prices for right now, May 2023. So the prices may change, and hopefully all of these apps are still around when you're watching it. I'm gonna put this video right here. This is a full tutorial about Kittl, since I led off with Kittl, but there's lots of videos on my channel for the other apps on here. Not all of them, I'm still working on some of them, but most of them have videos on my channel. Thanks again for watching, and as always guys, keep creating and keep learning. I'll see you on the next one.